Govinda and Kadir Khan had one of the most successful collaborations of the 1990s. And hearing the news about Khan's demise on Tuesday, Govinda shared his memories of working with the veteran actor. Govinda told in a recent interview, "Kadir Khan, sir, is no more with us. He was not just a mentor, but also a father figure to me. He had such finesse that whichever artist has worked with or collaborated with became a star. In fact, a superstar. The entire film industry and my family cannot express the loss in words. I pray to God to grant peace to his soul and may he find a place in heaven." Not just that, Kadir Khan passed away on Tuesday in Canada at the age of 81 years. His son Sarfraz confirmed the news. Also, in a career spanning over 45 years, a major portion of Khan's filmography was with Govinda and with the director David Dhawan. Yes, you heard it right, the trio who literally ruled the comic scene in the 1990s delivered blockbusters like Hero No. 1, Banarsi Babu, Kuwara, Bade Mia Chote Mia, Haseena Maan Jayegi and many others. Govinda and Kadir also worked in other hit films under different directors including Akhiyo Se Goli Mare, Joru Ka Gulam and Dule Raja among others. For more updates, stay tuned and don't forget to subscribe. It's Ajay's report from Next 10 World.